Okay, gentlemen, we went over the instructions in the back. Obey my commands at all times. Protect yourself at all times. Touch it up, gentlemen. Make it official.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen.
First fight of the evening. Here we go. Christian's corner yelling at him, saying, take your time. Perhaps they're anticipating a bull rush from the Gracie
Great
fighter.
Testing him out. Okay. Ooh, nice. Espinosa firing at Gray. Nice forward kick. Espinosa misses the overhand. Gray lunging forward with some jabs.
It's interesting to note, both of these fighters come from a grappling background, but they're choosing a standing bang here tonight.
Yeah, nice. They're both testing each other out, finding their distance. Oh, Espinosa gets in close with an uppercut.
These guys are swinging for the fences, Obi.
Espinosa's throwing haymakers here.
These guys may be 125 yesterday, but these guys hit hard.
They
us sitting at cage side.
Nice kick by Gray. Gray just landed a good kick. Espinosa's corner sounding to put pressure on Gray. Gray's utilizing his height. There we go.
Christian gets in the clinch against the cage.
Espinosa has Gray pinned against the cage.
And he
nice takedown by Espinosa. Gray on the bottom here, fighting to get out.
Let's see if David Gray can work off his back here.
Nice elbow by Espinosa. Espinosa's dropping elbows. Trying to work something here. And Gray looks a bit in trouble. Gray's trying to get back to his feet. Espinosa has him by the one leg, trying to work another takedown. Gray shoots out of it. Gray's working the guillotine. Looks like he's got him in the guillotine here. Gray's working the guillotine. Espinosa working another takedown, and he gets it. Espinosa has side control. He's trying to mount. No, Gray needs to work out of that corner. Gray needs to work out of that corner and put his arms underneath his. Espinosa dropping down hammers.
Let's see if Christian can posture up and land some
Gray's
hard
in a,
shots.
Gray's in a bad position here. He needs to work out of that corner. Shrimp out of it. Espinosa's trying to work something here. Ground and pound. Espinosa's dropping hammers on Gray's face. Espinosa passes his guard. Gray's fighting to get up. Espinosa has his back. It looks like there's a little bit of blood coming out of the side of Gray's left temple area. And Gray gets a takedown slightly and back to their feet. These guys have a lot of energy, man, nonstop.
Yes, they do, Obi. Let's see if David Gray can score a takedown here.
Gray's working a takedown. He's been on the bottom for most of this fight. Now he's back on his feet working a takedown. Gray has a good position now, throws a knee, and an uppercut from Espinosa knocks out Gray's mouthpiece. Check that, it looks like it was saliva, not mouthpiece. Espinosa's working some moves on the corner, throwing knees. Tell you what, those knees might not look effective, but they hurt. Once you hit them in the right area in the thigh, it can set up a lot of moves for you, and that's what Espinosa seems to be working here. Nice uppercuts by Espinosa. Gray's fighting back. Nice front kick by Espinosa. Gray's a little shorter than Espinosa, so he might be looking for takedowns here to take advantage of his size.
With all this action already taking place in the first round, these guys still don't even look tired, Obi.
Nice. Round's almost over. Gray catches. Gray lands a good right. And Espinosa goes for the knee and misses.
Just a great round.
Wow, this first round has been awesome. Earlier, Gray landed a good left kick on Espinosa, which knocked the wind out of him. And if he could try to work kicks again, he might be successful. Nice leg kick by Espinosa. Espinosa going for a head kick and misses.
Espinosa has the support of many of the crowd here. He says his mom has watched all of his fights and supported him throughout his career.
Nice right by Gray. Gray catches an uppercut, throws a left hook. These guys are exchanging pretty good. Espinosa utilizing his kicks, and he throws a right. Both fighters are clinching now on the fence. Espinosa has a better position, landing knees to Gray's thighs.
Let's see if Espinosa can do anything with these double
underhooks. Feast stomp by Espinosa. Nice takedown again by Espinosa. Boy, I tell you what, that's the third time that Espinosa has been successful with that takedown.
Do you think that was part of his game plan tonight, Obi?
I know that was part of his game plan because he has long legs and he uses them to hook Gray's outer legs and takes him down. It's worked three times so far. And he's ground and pound. Espinosa's landing ground and pound.
Man, this kid looks like a beast tonight.
Definitely tell he trained for this fight. Gray's on his back again, and that's a bad position. He needs to work his way out of that.
As we speak here today, Obi, Christian's dad is in the Philippines anxiously awaiting the results, hearing how his son did tonight.
And his son is doing pretty good, if you ask me. Espinosa's on top now, scoring points here, landing a couple punches. Landing some good left hooks to Gray's face, and Gray seems to be red around his right temple area.
Do you think fatigue is kicking in, Obi?
For these two guys, you can't tell, because they're both in great shape, and they're... Espinosa steady working on top. Gray is working arm bar here.
Right in front of us.
Wow, these two guys are nonstop. Espinosa is still on top. Has been on the top for most of this round. Gray's on his back trying to work out of it. If Espinosa could work a full mount right now, he'd be in a better position than he is. Still has a good position. Milton Wallace, our referee there, is warning fighters to watch fingers and eyes. Espinosa's working, punching to the body and going to the head. He's keeping Gray guessing, and that works in his favor.
All Espinosa this round. What do you think, Obi?
I think it's pretty much him all this round. Espinosa's been in top for most of this round. He's controlling the fight. He's landing a lot of punches. And who knows? Gray could be trying to set up an armbar here because he went for it before and almost had it.
Let's see. Let's see if he could get back to his feet here.
And Espinosa here has been very aggressive, persistent. He stays on top. He's not letting Gray do anything.
I mean, his professional debut is what we see right now, but it looks like he's experienced in the cage, Obi.
Yeah, he definitely looks more experienced in this fight as far as the takedowns and position goes. Gray, Espinosa's been on top again for most of the fight, and he's taking good advantage of Gray. Landing ground and pound here.
Working towards a finish, perhaps. Milton Wallace, the referee.
Espinosa's corner's telling him to pass to the left side to get a better position, and I think that's what he's working here. 10 seconds left in the fight in this round. And Espinosa's postured up and landed some good elbow and punches.
Do you think we can expect David Gray to come out for broke here? Perhaps a knockout?
Right now to go all out this third round because, oh, nice punch. Nice punch, nice jab by Gray here. And Espinosa steady throwing the uppercuts.
These guys are choosing to slug it out beginning of the third round.
Nice. Gray has landed a significant amount of punches here to score him some points. Nice body shot by Espinosa. Again, nice body shot and top hit by Espinosa. Espinosa going for the knockout. Espinosa possibly is going to go for another takedown. Espinosa's working the hook on the leg. Gray seemed like he was stunned from all those punches that Espinosa caught him with. And he does a stump again. Ladies and gentlemen, stomps are meant to set up a takedown. And he's stomping his foot, not just to score points, but to get Gray to lift up his leg here so he can work a hook in with his right leg to take him down. And Gray seems to be fighting to stay up on his feet. And Espinosa throwing knees and working some dirty boxing here. Espinosa throws a good right elbow to Gray's
domination by Espinosa.
Temple. Straight determination. Espinosa very confident here, leaning on Gray, throwing uppercuts, dirty boxing, and elbows. Nice uppercuts to the face.
Million Wallace looking very closely.
Espinosa's landing like three uppercuts. This fight's gonna be stopped any minute here. Espinosa taking full advantage of Gray. Espinosa working the takedown, and he gets it. Back on top. Espinosa uses his right knee on Gray's right arm. Now he's landing elbows. Milton looks like he's getting ready to stop this fight. Gray is fighting for his life here.
Brutal ground and pound.
Brutal ground and pound. Gray has no answer. Gray has no answer. Tell you, Espinosa landed three solid uppercuts about 30 seconds ago in the corner. And I know he definitely hurt Gray with those punches.
If you're David Gray, what are you thinking right now?
If I'm Gray, I'm thinking I got to do everything I can to work my way back to my feet and try to go for a knockout. There's limited time here in this third round. And Gray seems to be in trouble. He's been on the punishing side for most of this round, and he needs to do something miraculous here to take this fight. And as persistent as Espinosa is, I don't think that's going to happen.
His dad is... Espinosa's dad is in the Philippines right now, but if he was here,
he'll be
how do you
proud
think
of,
he would feel?
I'm definitely sure he'll be proud of his son. Espinosa has worked hard through these fights. He's utilized all his skills in his game through punches, kicks, and now he's delivering ground and pound. He showed excitement in all areas as far as stand up and ground and pound goes. Espinosa is definitely winning this fight.
He says his teammates from the Rapicon fight team prepared him well, and it's very apparent tonight.
Yes, he is. And Gray working back to his feet here, catches a knee in the back of the thigh. Espinosa punishing his legs. Maybe an attempt to set up another takedown, and he gets it. Gray looks like he's working a Kimura here. Gray seems to be trying to work a Kimura.
Great fight, great fight.
Great fight. Tell you what, I take my hat off to these two fighters. They came in and put it all on the line.
Our judges have reached a unanimous decision. The judges scored the fight 27-30, 26-30, and 26-30 in favor of the winner. In the red corner, Christian Espinosa!
And just like we predicted, Christian Espinosa wins this bout for the night.